Hubbard was telling me about how on his way home from work he stopped at like three different lakes one day and swam for half an hour in each lake, and thought it sounded like a lot of fun. And I thought anything worth doing is worth doing in excess, and so lining up 8 swims in one day, I thought it sounded like a lot of fun.
I liked that it was just different than a pool. I was so used to a pool, so I kind of wanted to change it up a little bit. And I like being able to, especially swim in the early morning and see the sunrise.
I think it's just an accomplishment for me. You know, I mean, I didn't used to be able to swim at all, and being able to swim a mile or 2 miles is a real big deal for me. So just the ability to get across a body of water.
Gliding through the water, just floating, enjoying the scenery, stopping every once in a while, looking around, even breaststroking with somebody close to you and have a little conversation while you're swimming. I guess that's really enjoyable.
Actually, Carl Christian got me to do it, so I was wanting to do a triathlon, and he said, "Hey, I'll teach you to swim," because I couldn't even swim across the pool hardly. You know, that's enough to go off a diving board, and that was it. And so he got me into it.
Being outside and swimming, I've been swimming a long time indoors and in a pool, and it's just nice to be able to do that and also be outside.
One is the community. The open water swim community is just absolutely amazing. They have the friendship, the camaraderie, the help, that everybody is willing to help out everybody. It's just, it is the best sports community out there, and I've been a part of many sports communities, and there's no comparison. And the second thing, no two swimmers are the same. You go out to the same lake and do the same swim every day, and it was a different swim every single time.